So individuals can mitigate these dangers by putting in some effort to understand what's being posted where, who may have access to that information, and then get help. You know, so that in a more clear set of steps, it would be step one, keep a log. As horrible as this content may or may not be, and as upsetting as it may or may not be, the best thing you can do is start tracking what was posted where. Because over time, you know, initially it's horrible, it's upsetting, you can't think straight, and you start to confuse what information you might have seen where. Keeping track of it all, whether it comes through text messaging, you know, the darknet, just Facebook posts, email, whatever, keeping track of what you receive from what technology will help you in the long run, especially if it starts to happen again and again and again. You start to see patterns of, you know, who has access to these pictures. You start filling in the date, the time, where you saw, whatever you saw, whether it's a website, email, text messages, you know, people in the street who say something to you, very specific.